The following six-man contest, it's a ladder match. And representing the Boom Squad, from small town USA, Sweetness Emily Townsend. Representing the Dangerous Alliance, from Sin City, the Nightmare, Jennifer Lilith Adams.
This arena is electric in anticipation for this match.
Oh, you can cut the tension with a knife.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Representing high energy from Belo Horizonte, Brazil, the Latina sensation, Diaz.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine.
A golden opportunity hanging high above the ring right now, and this crowd is ready to get this one underway.
From Tianjin, China, the Asian Nightmare.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
Representing the militia, from New York, New York, Jaede the Soldier.
Six of WWE's greatest talents will leave it all in the ring tonight.
What an entrance! This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
representing the Bad Girls from Manchester, England, the brawler, Sam West.
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd.
All eyes on that all-important Money in the Bank briefcase with the contract inside hanging from the ceiling.
Six competitors are already all fired up to climb that ladder and earn a title shot at a title of their choosing.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
Not sure the ring is going to be big enough to contain all the action here in this six-man, but hey, who cares? It's going to be a blast.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
She pulls a new trip from her bag with that one.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor demon was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
Now back to the ring. She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Back between the ropes. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it!
Shoulders in a world of hurt. This is not good.
No kidding. That looks vicious.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
I don't know about you guys, but the way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Stay down. Here we go. This could be it.
Maybe she's jealous of her looks. I don't know.
I know that feeling.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, boy. Look out. She's got this locked in all right. We might hear bones breaking soon. I don't see this match going another 15 seconds.
Oh, this is almost over. She can't take it much longer.
Getting back into the ring now.
Great reversal. Not this.
Sister Abigail. Oh.
What authority. I think the canvas screamed.
The zone now.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh, nice counter.
Nice reversal.
You gotta move quicker than that. That suplex was picture perfect.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. I don't don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Did you hear the impact?
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Up and away. She can win this thing right here.
This might be it, guys. Come on, pull!
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, no! Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. She's having a real hard time getting back to her good grief.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Boy, she's really gotta find a way to get back on her feet.
This is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
King incoming!
Onto the floor!
Oh, she's back in now.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Nice reversal there.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Did you see that goal? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Yeah, okay. She's got that golden opportunity in her hands now.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Great reversal.
She's starting to stammer here. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
Well, I'm not concerned for her at all. This match is still hers to lose, in my opinion.
Oh, she's got a ton of pride, Cole. But she has to be careful not to let that pride get her in trouble here tonight. Sometimes it's just best to live to fight another day.
I agree.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
Oh, that was awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Here she comes. She's taking it to her. High above the ring.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere. Still got work to do.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clip?
Slowly back to her feet. And here she goes, back inside. Oh, reversal! Oh.
Look out, there she goes.
Oh no, and that was not a good landing.
Inside the ring now.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Now what did you think of that? What a match, what a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
This match has taken so much out.
What a shot, what a shot from the ladder.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it. Heads up the ladder, down to the floor.
Oh, hard, not where you want to be. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
Back into the ring now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back between the ropes.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Nice reversal there. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Inside the ring now.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
We've got a climber. She's right there. She just needs to pull that briefcase down.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of her.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Here we go.
Up and away. So close. She just needs to pull it down here.
This is it. This is it. What a reversal. Did you see that goal? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Heads up the ladder.
Nice reversal.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Much longer, she's going to be able to go.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Okay, her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
She's on an absolute tear right now. And here she goes, back inside.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Back inside now. Oh, big elbow. Let's do it.
Here we go. She now literally has this match in her hands.
Oh, man, and it looks a little wobbly up there.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. Oh, reversal. Oh. Did you see that goal? That poor demon was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. This match has taken so much out of her. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
King incoming.
Onto the floor.
Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Now back to the ring.
and she drops like a sack of potatoes.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Her opponent may be regretting getting up on that ladder.
Nice backbreaker. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
She, so close. She just needs to pull it down here.
Oh, I can't help but think that this...
Look at this. It's the new Mrs. Money in the Bank.
Here's your winner, representing the Boom Squad, Sweetness Emily Townsend.
Guys, that was about...